See a few thunderstorms right around the lunch hour. We had a soggy Friday, and it looks like we're going to be soggy for the day today. We'll see another round of rain possible, which may be heavy at times. 45 degrees right now, 49 by lunchtime, and again, chance for a few spotty thunderstorms possible heading into the lunch hour. Temperatures right around that 50-degree mark, and we'll see readings warm up into the mid and upper 50s, and again, a good chance for some showers around the evening rush hour, becoming a little bit more scattered as we go into the overnight hours. Wind's not too bad. Heading into the afternoon out of the east at 8 to 12. It is 45 degrees in Huber Heights at Wright Patz, Vandalia, 48 in downtown Dayton, 47 in Kettering, Xenia, and 44 in Springfield. Over in Eaton, from our Provo County Sheriff's Office camera, you can see it is 46 degrees there with lots of clouds in place. And that's what we have across the entire Ohio Valley, right around Dayton, Lima, over towards Wilmington, back towards Indianapolis, over towards Columbus. Mostly cloudy skies out there. We have a big area of low pressure well to the south of us. That is going to allow moisture to move northward. Right now, our network of radar scanning the skies for you. It is dry on Live Doppler 2HD, but take a look off to the south. We're beginning to see a few more radar returns just to the south of Lexington. That moisture is going to creep northward and bring with it a chance for some of those showers and a few thunderstorms. Dealing with some severe weather well south of us here along Mississippi, Alabama. We have a tornado watch out in effect for those locations. It doesn't look like our chances for severe weather are high, but we may see a few thunderstorms popping up right around the lunch hour. We'll time things out for you in our future track forecast model, and we'll show you mostly cloudy skies with on and off rain showers. By 1 o'clock, a good chance of those showers and thunderstorms may produce some pretty heavy rain, possibly some gusty winds. Heading into the evening, we'll see another chance for some of those scattered light showers moving in right around 5 o'clock, and then the overnight hours, a few spotty showers at 11 o'clock. As we head throughout the day on Tuesday, we'll start off with dry conditions at 8 a.m., but going into the afternoon, there's a slight chance we may see just a few pockets of rain heading into Tuesday evening and heading into early Wednesday morning. Until then, cloudy skies, a few spotty showers, and some thunderstorms right around the lunch hour with temperatures near 57. Tonight, breezy. Those winds pick up out of the northwest at 10 to 20. It's going to be chilly with temperatures dropping down to about 37. And again, a few spotty showers, scattered showers in the afternoon for the day tomorrow with highs near 55. Here's a look at your Storm Team 2 7-day forecast. We'll show you dry conditions for your Wednesday with highs near 58. We jump up to 68 on Thursday. Chance for some showers on Friday with highs near 62 and near 70 for the weekend.